welcome back. So let's get started. So I got this piece of wood and I wanted to kind of make a geode table. I have some crystals here and I'm gonna get ready to put them on. And let me tell you, I've learned so much between posting this video and the new geodes that I have done. These are the colors that I'm gonna use. I really should have started off by painting this white. I think that would have helped out quite a bit, but you know what? We learn as we go. So here I am putting the crystals on. I'm using my glue gun. And maybe next time I'll get some a little bit larger, because these were kind of small, kind of tedious to put on. But there it goes. That's how it looks. I did decide that I need some more pink crystals, so I do have a video on how you can color the crystals, but I've done it here as well, and I'm just going to use a little bit of, let me stop.
¿No? Decir que lo tienes hacia ahí. Muy bien. Thank you.